road to Wunjunga comes off the Bruce Highway. It is an unsealed road and it crosses the floodplain of Yellowgin Creek. In the wet season, it's a virtual lake and hundreds of water birds come there. It is an amazing sight to see the brolgers, the ducks, the pelicans, the egrets, the jagaburu, all the water birds that end up there. Wunjunga is the Aboriginal name for the area. Just south of the village, there are sand dunes. Behind those sand dunes, the mittens has been found. They're evidence that the Aboriginals have been living and feeding there for a very, very long time. The Funnydunny Camp is the local camping ground. Since it was named, the toilet facilities have been greatly upgraded. The township of Wunjunga is quite small. It's made up of three streets and about 50 houses.
Looks like there's a storm coming.
When I first went to Wunjunga in 89, after the cyclone Nauru, I went there to see the damage. There was three rows of houses and they'd been virtually all gone by the storm surge from Cyclone Nauru, which was about 3 metres high. I understand that the area was first grazed by Robert Town. He used Grattan Creek as his import-export port. My father's house, which I became the family home. We used to go down there for Christmas and other events, and we used to do a lot of fishing, a lot of crabbing, and a lot of